Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to our coverage. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this match is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good afternoon to everyone. I'd say the captain that wins the toss will want his side to have first go on it.
Thanks, Mel. I've been looking forward to this match. It should be a cracker. The two captains are in the middle. We're ready for the toss. Sri Lanka win the toss and they will have a bat. A change in the bowling lineup. The bowler is at the top of their run-up. Here's the first ball. Is the new batsman. It is now out in the middle. That's cleared the boundary, 6 runs.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Wait there.
Ends the over, Sri Lanka, 1 for 17.
And they get a single there.
Yep. Solid shot, goes for 4.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could be a very expensive over.
Yeah.
Nice shot, 4 runs.
The batsman's looking in good form judging from that last shot. What can the bowler do?
Wow. right. Yep.
No. Overstepping the mark, no ball called.
The bowler will know that the batsman will be looking to hit this into the stands. How will he counter?
Not the ideal way of handling that ball.
Missed opportunity there. Swing and a miss on the free hit.
And that's four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up here.
Right there.
Too expensive in that over. Sri Lanka, 1 for 36. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
And a single taken.
Yep.
Played that along the ground. Good effort. Four runs.
This batsman's looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Four runs there, super shot.
We just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Wait, yep.
Another run added.
And a single.
Right there. Yep.
One bounce, and it goes for four.
Well, he played that last one very well. How will the bowler go here?
Ka-chan! And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smacked to the boundary. What a delivery! The batsman had no idea where that was going. That's one for the highlights reel. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
The bowler, a bit expensive there, Srilanka, 1 for 72.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's...
Srilanka move on now to 1 for 73.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
No getting past that fielder.
Oh, superb fielding there.
They take the single.
Srilanka take their score to 1 for 79. That's a good boundary.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Run saved with that effort.
One run there.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved.
Good work in the field there.
Two run. And that's 50, Lightning. He's in good form out there.
Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Yep.
The fielder cuts that one off well. The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the Paddington end.
And they get a single there.
Yep.
Along the ground. They'll get one more. The bowler has done well in that over. Sri Lanka, 1 for 100.
The batsman misjudging that one.
White, yeah. Manor!
A bit of a mix-up. They'll need to improve their communication. Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Nice save there.
He'll get two for that. Good shot. Plays that defensively. Good ball.
Not a bad shot, that. Good return from the deep. Three more to the score. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Takes the single. End of the over. Sri Lanka, 1 for 115.
Yep.
Not getting past that fielder.
And they go through for one.
Yep. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
One more to the score. To drive that, but missed times.
That's dropped. Oh no. Reasonably good over there. Sri Lanka, 1 for 125. The right armour is coming into the attack from the Randwick end. Oh, very nice there from... Another run added to the score. For a change in the commentary box, and welcome again to James Taylor.
Hey.
Great shot. Four runs.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. Nice stroke there.
Good effort. Four runs.
This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line. One more added.
Bit expensive in that one. Sri Lanka, 1 for 142.
Should get some runs. Looking really comfortable out there. Textbook shot. The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Good shot. Good timing.
Bola!
Two runs added. Sri Lanka moved their score to 1 for 148. The fielder cuts that one off well.
Yeah.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for four.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Give away a bit too much there. Sri Lanka, 1 for 162. Decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. That's a good boundary.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Takes the single.
Swing and a miss. The batsman misjudging that one.
Matter. Yep.
They get a single.
Very good over comes to an end. Sri Lanka, 1 for 182. The slow left armer is coming on to bowl from the Randwick end.
Yep.
And that's four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
One. Yep. To the keeper.
That's cut off and a boundary save.
One run added. The moment that left the bat, the batsman would have known the result. Easy catch.
This was a really key innings, putting on a lot of runs and really making a difference to the outcome.